everybody.
Are you home?
Stay with me.
This is Diamond Reynolds streaming live on Facebook from her cell phone, just moments after her boyfriend, Philando Castile, was shot by police during a traffic stop over what she says was a broken taillight. She says Castile told the officer he was carrying a licensed gun.
He's licensed to carry. He was trying to get out his ID and his wallet out his pocket, and he let the officer know that he had a firearm and he was reaching for his wallet. And the officer just shot him.
37-year-old Alton Sterling, a black man, is pinned down by two white police officers outside the Triple S Food Mart in North Baton Rouge. Someone yells, "Gun!" Then,
it has ended in violence. It's ended in, you know, a lot of bloodshed. But Anchorage, we did it.